Humanity in which we see is within us.